Nigi ko kiria gitigite aikari aitura ria kirigiti kaunti ni ya Kiambu makiaria na miheho thutha wa mundurume umwe kuraga mutumia wake kuria aramuhurire rithathi ithatu na thutha ucio aracoka kwiruta muoyo akihuthira mucingo ucio kuringana na andu aria marigainie Jonathan Mukundi Gacunga na Philomena Njeri ni marambite gutigana kwa ihinda kumana na ngucanio cia kimucii.
They are saying that there was some agreement, disagreement between him and his wife for almost 2 months down the line. So the things are still under investigations.
Mire ya shiere irahithukirio nyumbaini yao ya toro kuria murango wa nyumba ino urahingitwo na thiinie.
Call, we get a call from the maid around 5:30 to 6 p.m. when she tried to knock their room because it's locked inside, nobody was responding. So immediately we received the distress call, we came here, we opened the door and we met the bodies are lying ground floor. Yes, having the gunshots.
Kuringana na OCPD wa Kiambu, gitumi kia mundurume ucio gutabania giko giki kia unyamu gitiri kiramenyeka akiuga ni mabikite uthuthuria.
We have recovered the cartridges and also we have the firearm at our hand. And so the matter is still under investigations. Our DCI team is here and we are going to give more details after we finish our investigations.
Yes. Kila mtu aende alale sasa.
Mire ya shiere itwaritwo nyumbaini ya kuiga mire ya KU yetereirie gwikwo uthuthuria wa postmortem. Haduni Hakameme TV retwo rekwa ni Wambui wa Njuguna.